Hi everybody, Brit Engineer in Mindanao. Just come to Lianga for a drive out. Gonna be doing some work here. This is like the, what you probably call the promenade bit of the front here. I swing around slowly. I don't know when they're filling all this in. Just put the roadway at the back. I don't know. We're doing a bit of work over there. On that side, that's been going on for quite a while. But yeah, this is like the promenade here. See the Lianga thing there. A bit noisy, they're doing some piling here. They put a load in and they pulled it back out again, I don't know why. Must be break time. That's the way they move the hand to tell you to come here. It's like, I don't know, weird way you move your hand here in the Philippines. Opposite the way you'd have your hands facing up in the UK, or probably America, beckoning somebody to come to, yeah, but here it's your hands pointing downwards, like pulling towards you. Took a bit of getting used to. I think he made a bit of a mistake over there, so he had to pull a load of piles out. He just stuck them in temporary while he moved some of the others about. His machine's going over to him now, I don't know what's going on. Over there temporary. So we need to do a bit of digging or something. Swing round. Some people over there. Tides out, so you get a lot of people walking out and collecting things, shells probably. They've been collecting while the tide's out. Seen them doing that here before. Somebody actually out there swimming. I think they get some shells or crabs or something while the tide's out. Just see it now, there's a string line there. Very hard to see, you can just see a string line. Must be trying to get the piles in with a string. They seem to be struggling a bit. Workers there, no helmets, no PPE. You don't know what they're wearing on their feet. No helmets, no high vis, no gloves. Don't look square to me. It's supposed to be level, I don't know. Well, basically an angle, I don't know, but really putting them in at a real angle. When he put one in earlier, he swung right the way round. There's a pile of files over there and ready to go in. He's just got like a wire sling on the end of his vibrator. And he just did a one hitch down the pile. And you can see the wire strop now hanging off the end of his see, just as a single hitch onto the pile. I think he's had enough. Must be break time. I don't know what time it is. See what he's got on his feet there, look. Mr. Fazio will love this. He's working with a piling machine and he's got flip flops on. Flip flops, no high vis, no helmet, no gloves. Something's wrong, so he's going to hit it with a rock. The maintenance in the Philippines, look, the pin's coming out. We've got a hammer, so just use the rock. Day, it must be break time, yeah. Just getting out. It's a lovely day. We have had a bit of rough weather with high winds. It seems to calm down now. We're not, it's a bit rainy season now, but I don't think we had any rain yesterday. Not forecast any today. Some big clouds moving in, I suppose. That's the Lianga market over there, fish market. Fruit and veg on the other side. Police station. See the piles they've put in over there, they're not straight. They're all in at a weird angle. Okay, I'm going to go off now. I think they're going for break. These are like looking in the engine compartment, toolbox bit probably. So that's vessel for you for a while. If it stays calm, I'm going to go to Baraboo Fishport in a bit and try and fly my drone, see if we can get over to the yacht that was found. So bye for now, guys.